Hello and welcome to Parapods.
Today's illustration was one of these pieces that rapidly ran from let's try out this new technique to let's make an illustration using this technique. The technique and direction I picked up in a spatial class I was taking recently, hashtag MaxMinder. In essence, what I learned was that to give watercolor illustrations a vintage feel, one can add a few drops of white acrylic ink. Of course, acrylic ink is not transparent, and therefore, even when mixing it with watercolor, it will remain opaque. That also means glazing techniques do not work all too well. The illustration I created has a highly impressionistic feel to it. What ties it all together is that I have used the same red color in all parts of the illustration. In the mushroom stems and the ground, the scarlet lake was used in as pure a form as mixing in acrylic ink can get you, and for the sky, I used the same red to mix the purple. From close up, it looks super textured, but from a couple of feet away, it looks like the almost magical lighting that came down with thunderstorm. Not during, but just before them, I mean. In the end, I took my white Posca pen to outline the mushrooms, which added almost a glowing effect. Things I noticed when working on the piece are that mixing in the acrylic ink means the paint dries a lot faster than pure watercolor would, and also one can mix mediums with very different binders better than I would have thought. I knew mixing watercolors and gouache is quite easy, as they both use gum arabic, but acrylic is a plastic. Indeed, it is the same material that is sometimes used to substitute the glass on really cheap picture frames. They sound like plastic because they are. That now makes me wonder, could I paint directly onto the cover of a cheap frame? Stay tuned for this microstructure on this channel at some point. As usual, a list of all the materials used can be found in the description below. I will leave you to music now and see you again at the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I shall see you next week.